Oh, you think I'm lying? Fuck out of here, dog.
Same.
Quicksand, to stand. Go on then, figure out now what it is that you need. I'll step out for a minute to breathe. One set of footsteps in the sand, but I'm not being carried. If it gets out of hand, you can go on without me.
Yep, short and sweet, right? Well, maybe a little too short, so here comes an unnecessarily long analysis. Here we go. Now, you're probably asking, Gabe, why did you just sing a tiny part of a song no one knows? And to that I say, I don't know, man, let me live my life, okay? But I think what's special about this particular song is the effect it has as an outro. What you just heard was my rendition of the last 23 seconds or so of JPEG Mafia's song, Free the Frail. Now, real quick, let me just give you a small, non-copyrightable sneak peek of what the actual song sounds like.
I feel annoyed. I'm feeling strange. I feel engaged. I feel a void.
Yeah. Nothing like what I just sang, right? That's because these last 23 seconds are what's referred to in music as an outro. Now, I'm not exactly sure where or when this specific style began, but outros like this one can serve multiple purposes. They are in equal parts detached and interwoven with the original piece. And this one is in a completely different key, D sharp minor, than the original song, C sharp major, features a completely unique singer, and the lyrics in the two sections seem to have nothing to do with one another. And yet the artist clearly wanted to include it on the record. Why? Well, JPEG Mafia, as some of you know, has never shied away from pushing the envelope when it comes to experimental hip-hop. Like I've mentioned in a video I did a really long time ago, outros like these can expand the genre of hip-hop past its theoretical limits. And in this way, it's not just hip-hop anymore. It's almost a combination, a collage of musical creativity and experimentation bundled up into a single song. Other songs that have outros reminiscent to this one are Noise by Jaden Smith, White Ferrari by Frank Ocean, and a whole handful of Tyler the Creator songs. But why did I pick this one as my second ever a cappella cover? Well, there's something about this melody that's just different.
Different.
The voice is so clear and distinct and unique, and the way that different voices come in and out is confusing but beautiful nonetheless. And even though it's in a minor key, it retains this heavenly quality, like angels falling from the cosmos. I'm still not sure why JPEG Mafia wanted to include this in his otherwise complete song, but he doesn't fail to drop hints, both in his music video for Free the Frail, with imagery of Deathly Departure during this section, and in the spoken words that precede both the main part of the record and the outro. And it almost becomes this ambiguous dialogue between the male singer and the female singer, with the male singer saying, "Do you think you know me?" at the beginning of the song,
"Do you think you know me?"
and the female singer saying, "Oh, you think I'm lying?" at the beginning of the outro.
Oh, you think I'm lying.
It's definitely up to interpretation, but check out the music video, link in description, and let me know in the comments what you think the purpose of this outro was. Either way, it's beautiful, and like I said, it's short, unlike this analysis, so I'm gonna wrap it up now. Of course, if you like this kind of content, I know it's not my usual stuff, then make sure to let me know in the comments. But until then, I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Hey guys, Editor Gabe here. Just like the other acapella covers on my channel, I provided a link to the completely free-to-access arrangement on MuseScore in the description. Big shoutouts to JPEG Mafia and Helena DeLand for creating and sharing this amazing music. See you next time.